you can see clean water coming in from the left from a small stream mixing with the extremely cloudy water coming in from the Brook.